Burgerville is laying off more than 600 employees across the metro area. Now, those employees were furloughed last month, but because of a technicality, Oregon law requires that they be formally laid off. Employees will still receive their health care benefits through the end of May. The layoffs impact about 40% of the company's staff.